Storage 24. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters January 11th.
Britain is on high alert. There has been a plane crash in central London.
Reports are coming in that a public storage facility has been badly damaged. Several people are still trapped inside.
When we meet Shelley, she's just come into the storage unit. And it's post-recent breakup with her boyfriend.
Shelley, what do you want?
Babe, I want to know what happened to us.
Charlie, I meant, what do you want from storage?
And then suddenly the lights go down.
And then we get trapped inside this storage unit.
And then something is awry.
This creature, we don't know where it's come from. Essentially, we don't know what the world it lives in is like. It's not as hospitable, that's for certain, because it comes here with a bloody big attitude, and it's going to rip them apart. Ridiculous!
I play the creature, alien, whatever you want to call it. Inside the storage warehouse, I find a lot of things. Those things including a bunch of humans running around.
Hey! What about Charlie?
He's gone.
Whom I don't take a liking to, so I proceed to eviscerate, decapitate, and murder a bunch of them.
Yeah, working with aliens being all right. I mean, we did a bit of stuff in the tunnels, which was, I guess, a little freaky.
Creatures when they get too outlandish and too weird. And although it is a creature that is weird, I wanted it to still look like it could run after you.
Yeah, I really tried to create something that had a personality to it.
It's one of those things you need to show the creature, but you can't show it too much. And it's just kind of getting a sense of scale and just trying to make it scary.
It's coming.
It delivers enough scares, enough jumps, enough frights to leave you coming out of the cinema going, "Whoa, what was that?"
Storage 24. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters, January 11th.